Welcome back, and happy Friday. Oh, hold on, my nose is, I don't know why I took my glasses off. Let me get it. My nose is itching like crazy. Let me just,
always itching like crazy.
But anyway, hello, and welcome. I hope you all are having, have had a good week and are looking forward to a good weekend. And if not, you know, I hope it gets better. But anyway, hello, 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 everybody, and welcome, welcome back. We are here to continue more Gotham Knights, as it were. Oh, why'd I do that? Oh, I made a boo-boo. Oh, well, it's fine. I'll fix it when I get in there. Anyway, before we get started, just a quick casual reminder. I have a Patreon! Check it out. Patreon.com/CrimsonKnight. You can help me, you know, continue to make content and also improve my content and so on and so forth. Yeah. Other than that, it's all good, you know? It's all Gucci! I am way too white to have done that. It's fine. Anyway, so yeah, do I have any other announcements? Announcements. No, I got nothing. All right, let's get back into it.
Montoya, it's Nightwing.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Saw it all firsthand. I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. They're bad news. I'll send you our files.
There you are.
Hello? All right. Just reminding myself what all my shit is. All right, and in here. Actually, wait. Oh, damn it. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. That's fine. And then we'll put the that in there. All right, this one, yes. Oops, wrong button. Right, now, styles. just a brief update. I've gotten the Talon suit unlocked for everybody because I found all those Talon caches that were around. So that's cool and that's great. But yeah. Just quickly checking some things out. Yeah, no, we'll stick to Nightwatch. All right. Now looking at the map. Good old mappy map. As you can see, I could tell you I have the maximum amount of clues that I can gather. So, you know, c'est la vie. And I've completed all of the premeditated murders, premeditated crimes and like, so all we have is back to the thing, Mabobber. And how do we want to do that? You know what? Let's do it. So I also figured out how to fly using the glider, basically. Using Nightwing's glider. I figured that out. It took me a little bit of doing, and I got some help from Lathan about it. Lathan being my brother-in-law, technically. Yeah, I'm. This is hurting. This is. Okay. All right. Too slow.
Hey, I think that's Nightwing.
We entered the belfry. Ten crimes stopped. Four very low difficulty. Three low difficulty. Three normal difficulty. Seven bonus objectives completed. 19 cops rescued. 12 citizens rescued. All in all, a good night. Catherine Kane.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh. Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the Commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret. I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
Yeah. Colonel Asshole.
People we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe. Isabella Haas. Maria Powers.
Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League. Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
Fair point.
I put some new info on the board.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated.
Ooh, privateer! Can I craft a suit? that's privateer? That's my mission. No. But if I... Hold on. If I do this... Ooh, it's better. Mm. Health is lower, but it gives me poison armor. Mmm. Yeah. And then styles it over to... Nope. Night Watch. There we go. And then... Crafting. What we got? I already added a mod to it. No, I didn't. Good. Okay. All right. Okay, okay, all right. Crafting. Craft the suit with privateer style. Craft the suit with shinobi style. Craft the suit with the demon style. Craft an epic suit. Okay. I have an epic suit. Rare, common, common, uncommon, common, common, rare. No, I don't. I do not. Okay. oh right. It's this button, then that. Okay. Cool. Now. I think I would almost prefer the straight up damage. Melee weapons and suits. Okay, well, c'est la vie. Okay, so we have emails to go through. From the Penguin regarding Constance. Gone. Cleaned out her accounts. The old battle axe always says she wanted to buy her own island. If you see her, push her down a flight of stairs for me. She even... Never mind. Not a bad cobble pot, in my opinion. Whatever. From the Red Hood regarding Constance. Two multiple recipients. Wasn't trying to be, where is she then? Oh. Two multiple resistance, the Penguin and et al. Hey Oswald, how's Constance doing?
If there was any justice in the world, she'd be doing the waltz with the worm 6 feet under. By the way, you aren't really subtle, Red Hood.
Wasn't trying to be, where is she then?
She even, never mind.
I'm going through Bruce's files on Raish and trying to create a comprehensive timeline of when he might have been exposed to the Lazarus Pit and track how his behavior changed. If you're cool with it, I'd like to check in with you all at some point about your experiences with him and Talia. The files only say so much, but it'd be nice to get some firsthand insights. Dick, you've probably dealt with him more than any of us. Regarding Lingstrom's assistant. Not to dampen the mood, but the assistant's also dead. A corpse matching his description turned up in the morgue the other day. Of course he did. To Jason Todd from Dick regarding the funding idea. Hey Jason, I've had a chance to look over your pitch for the mentorship program for Gotham, and I love it. This feels like exactly the kind of thing Bruce would want to see Wayne Enterprises handle. Thank you for sharing this. I would love to take this to the board as soon as possible, so let me know when we can sit down and get it ready for them. Oh! To Jason from Dick. Hey, Jason, we don't have to talk about this in person. Obviously, I never sent this email to begin with, so there's nothing to talk about anyway. Excuse me. But I just wanted to get this off, get something off my chest. We don't always see eye to eye on everything, but I just want you to know I've got your back. Bruce knew you were capable of big things, and we do too. You're an important part of the team, and I'm glad you're here. To Dick from Barbara, Knights of Our Passions. From Jason Todd, you're crazy. There's no way Draco is going to turn on Teemo. This is the easiest $5 I'll ever make, unless you mean that the Draco from the future, because that might work. From Tim, Draco is working for Mr. Washington. I can smell it. $5 says in the season finale, he betrays Teemo. Another brother, brother against brother, classic passions. Oh, I see. I'm reading them in the wrong order. Okay, obviously Marigold is going to get together with Hannah. They've been building to that all season. What I want to know is who Draco is actually working for. There's no way Marvin is the actual ringleader. He's not clever enough. There's a power behind the power thing happening here. Draco is working for Mr. Washington. I could smell it. $5 says in the season finale, he betrays Teemo. Brother against brother, classic passions. You're crazy. There's no way Draco is going to turn on Teemo. This is the easiest $5 I'll ever make, unless you mean the Draco from the future, because that might work. And then there's 37 more messages. To Dick from Tim, Mothman. I'm thinking of taking some time off after all this is over to go to Virginia, Point Pleasant specifically. Everything with the court has got me thinking about the possibility of there being more to the Mothman sightings than we understand. All the sightings have been dismissed or explained away, but that's exactly what happened with the Court of Owls, right? If the Mothman, Mothmen, Moth People is real, of course its best defense would be mythology. Maybe it's a secret society. Maybe it's a giant anthropomorphic moth. Hell, maybe it's nothing and all I get out of it is a vacation. Win-win, right? Absolutely, Tim. All right.
According to the police reports, the GCPD didn't find a single lead body at the Orchard Hotel.
They must have picked up their friends before the cops went in. What about prints? Fibers? DNA?
There were hundreds of guests at the hotel, excluding staff and people from the press. It would take the GCPD months to filter through everything. And that's on a good day.
Yeah.
I can't believe Jacob knew Bruce was Batman all this time.
He may have hoped that Master Bruce would eventually join the court, just as he offered to you. But most likely, he simply loved Master Bruce and wished to keep him safe.
Aww.
We cannot control who we love. Sometimes we love against our better judgment. Master Bruce knew that better than anybody.
Gestures broadly at Selina Kyle. And Talia.
I have known Jacob for many years. I may be questioning what I know about the man, but I do not doubt his love for his nephew, even now.
Jacob wanted answers for Bruce's death. If we don't find them first, I hate to think what he might do.
All right, I do want to take a look-see at the bike over here. Because do I have... I do have. Okay, good. Apparently there's more than one bike. Oh, look at it. Beautiful. Beautiful and red.
So, the League finally sent their assassins after the Corps.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
The League usually prefers to avoid the spotlight, but this time they wanted to send a message.
They're coming for the court, and they won't stop until they've wiped out all corruption from Gotham.
Alright, so next one in line should be Tim. Alright, hold on. Ooh, it's a thing up here. Yes. Go to the chess table. Yes, please. Kitty! We got a kitty! Actually, we got...
Who? Someone Toya had to call for our help at the orchard.
Selena?
Think she's a good cop?
My dad literally had a signal to ask for Batman's help. Do you think he was a bad cop?
No. Babs, I would never.
I get it, Jason. You've had run-ins. But we need allies in the GCPD, whether we like it or not. And that's Renee.
I don't trust her.
I know. So trust me.
There are two kitties. I'm trying to see if there are more. But did they just like borrow cats from Selena? All right, let's go up to the chessboard. Two kitties.
Babs, you think there's something in the water here?
What do you mean?
You know, there's yet another evil group of rich people in masks who want to run this city.
Just to be safe, I'm going to see what I can find in the city records.
I was kidding about the water. It's just an expression.
You put the idea in my head. Now I have to be certain.
I mean, valid. Like, the thing is that, to my understanding, in the current canon of the comics, they're, like, Gotham City is actually genuinely freaking cursed. So, anyway.
This is it. Alfred's playing right into Robin's trap.
Mate, in two.
Wait, how'd you...
An old way. It's how Alfred wins.
Teach me.
Robin must discover his own way to win.
No.
Robin thinks that sounds way harder.
Precious beans. They are such precious beans.
Goddamn ninjas. Goddamn talents. They all just make me wanna...
To do what?
A proper investigation, followed by reasonable arrests and handing the perps over to the authorities.
Good man. Oh, hold on. Let's look at the loadout first. Alright. Ooh. I do like the privateer look. Like, it ain't the classic Robin suit, but it's a nice look, you know? Alright, crafting. Right? Nope. No. Alright. See what it let's see what the options are. Cause like in this look, it's it's nice in this color. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. That's giving assassin vibes. Almost. I love the Zurinar color scheme. Like, it hurts the eyes, but in a great way. Hood up, hood down. Ooh. They have some good cowl mask possibilities here. That's good. Ooh. Oh, man. Anyway, what was I doing? Right. Not letting myself get distracted. Oh, that is pretty sweet. All right. No. Night watch. Second. The Titan, I think, is my goal for him. I think. I don't remember for sure. Or the Eternal. Titan or the Eternal, because that's actually the Red Robin suit, and like the symbol and stuff. I don't like the knighthood one because the cape is so short. Also, I don't like the green. If I can get one of the other color schemes that gives that give like that could alter the colors, maybe the knighthood for him. Raider's not bad. I like the cape length, the cape design. I would want to change one of the colors around a little bit. I like that it's got the Red Robin symbol. Yeah, I'm thinking probably Eternal. Probably. But anyway, for now, Nightwatch. Oh, crafting, right, that's what I was doing. All right. Hey Babs, your turn. Oh, she does have a thing, okay. Oh, I didn't check his emails.
Job on those recording masks, Tim. We might actually have a shot at taking these guys down.
Thanks, Babs. You did a great job at reconstructing the data.
Nerds to the rescue.
As usual. Hell yeah, nerds to the rescue. As usual, hell yeah, nerds to the rescue. Okay, so he didn't have any emails. Okay. Oh, I mean crafting. Ooh, I like that color scheme. All right, let's see what we got. Cowl differences. Well, actually, hold on. Before we do that, give me the whole 360. Okay, so it is a full cowl, not just a face mask. Okay. Or we could go with the mask. Or what? Hold on, what's the difference between these two? Just the appearance? Yeah, it's just the appearance. So we've got two potential cowl looks. I like that because that feels very privateer with the designs and stuff, as opposed to that, which feels a bit more like conquistador knight almost. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. I vibe with this. I vibe with this, but I'm not going to use it cuz I'm sticking with the night watch. But I vibe with it, you know? I vibe. All right. All right. Anyway, we were New Guard, Titan. What do we want for her ultimate? Something I noticed. Now that I've unlocked her heroic travel, the bat glidey thing. I don't know why I did that. Her capes are longer. They're all now like super long. Cause the new guard, which is the default one, was like just below her butt. But now if you look at it, you'll see that it's all the way, like it's all the way down to her ankles, and it's because she now needs it for full glide. It's great. I love the attention to details on that. But that's the case with all of the suits with the short capes. They're now long capes. And the Beyond suit, which doesn't have a cape, does exactly what Terry McGinnis's suit in Batman Beyond does and poofs out a cape for her to glide on. Like, he has his wings that pop out. It's great. I love... Well done, everybody. Well done. All right. Titan. Eternal. I don't hate the Eternal. For her. I don't hate the Eternal for her. I think, let's see here, Titan, Eternal, Year One, excuse me, Neon Noir, Demon, there's the Privateer, Metal, with the cape, Beyond. The Beyond design is gorgeous, just no notes, you know. Night Ops,
Shinobi.
Night Watch, which is the one I'm gonna go with for now. Talon. Oh, the Talon still has a shorter cape. Though I bet that it grows to... It still glides, you know. Knighthood. Ooh,
Okay, so with Dick and Barbara, I will probably go with the knighthood outfit when I have it unlocked. You know? For Tim, I think what I was saying before about the ones with the red hood symbol, those are the ones I'm gonna go for. Not red hood. Red Robin symbol. Yum. Wow, brain rot is real. But I don't know. Anyway. So yeah, Night Watch. For now. Oh, she has emails. Encrypted source to Barbara Gordon from Encrypted Source. Hey! I can't believe you blocked my email account. Were my puns really that foul? Were they keeping you up all owl night long? I'm sorry if I offended you. I was just having a hoot. I hadn't planned for it to get this far. I was just winging it. She blocked Dick! Yeah, she blocked him because he kept emailing her bird jokes. All right.
It doesn't feel right.
What's that?
Freeze. These weapons, the raid, this violence, all of it.
He's always been one of the bad guys, Dick.
I know. This is just so different from Victor's usual methods. We have no idea what we're...
It's glitching a little bit. Let me interrupt this and jump back to them. Because that's not the... She's not talking, you know? Hold on a second. I am just pushing up a thing. There we go. Okay.
We have new clues for the board.
Yes, we do. New email. Ah. Gotham's Most Wanted. Hey, I guess I need your help. The GCPD, as you know, isn't quite working the way it should be with everything going on. We're doing a poor job of keeping Gotham's Most Wanted off the streets. I'm sending you a list. Do me a favor and keep an eye out for them. Call me if you see them or if you take them down. P.S. A bunch of these assholes are only listed under their code names because that's all we have on file. You'll know them when you see them. File attached. Yeah. There he is. Hey, look, Gotham's Most Wanted. True Aim. High score. Edison. Vicious Val. Iron Knuckle. Sick One. Piotr Sidorov. Aiko Iwata. Martin Young. And Yan Shao. Interesting.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
and I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime, fight bad guys. If I can't trust my own brain.
You stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
From Jason to Barbara. Hey, not to be presumptuous, but if you ever need to talk, you can't bring yourself to talk about it out loud, you could text or email. My therapist says the medium isn't as important as getting it out. So anyway, just putting that out there. Oh, buddy. My heart.
It doesn't.
My heart.
What's that?
Freeze. These weapons, the raid, this violence, all of it.
He's always been one of the bad guys, Dick.
I know. This is just so different from Victor's usual methods. We have no idea what we're up against.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. So... Alright, we're done with her for now. Popping over to Jason for a min. Oh, I have... There it is, ye old privateer. I like his longer coat in that. It feels very right for the era they're trying to evoke. Ooh, I like that a bit better because it lightens the red, which feels more like him, you know? Ooh! Okay! Okay! Damn! Oh, he's got a nice little bat shape on the forehead. That's cool. That's just a leather mask. Ooh. I like this one better because of the nice little bat on the forehead. The symbol. Ooh. I like that one. I think I like that one better for him. The mouth, the little mouth on his mask kills me. Anyway, not that that matters. Raider, knighthood. Maybe we'll do the knighthood one. There's him as a Talon. Nightwatch. You know, looking at it, the metal one feels very much like his Arkham Asylum, Arkham Knight outfit, you know? Though missing the jacket. Yeah, I think what we'll do, I think I like his knighthood one for him, for his, when we reach that point, essentially. I think the only one who I don't really care for the knighthood version of is Robin, which is unfortunate. But anyway. And I don't have anything to craft for him. Alright. Ooh, he's got some stuff over there.
Tim? Hey, Dick. Please tell me I didn't see you trying to figure out how that weather machine was made.
Of course not. You noticed the temperature drop, huh?
Tim, it's freezing in here. Freezing!
Any emails? No.
Loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor.
Uh-huh.
If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Oh. Ooh. Yes, kid.
Fine.
Yes.
Maybe they are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Ooh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
Decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it.
Ah, that was great. That was a good moment between them. All right. Oh, man.
It's not like Bruce to go back on a deal.
If he did renege, there would have been good reason.
Really only ever one reason when it comes to Freeze.
Indeed.
Real quick, hold on. Oh, come on. New guard, there we go. Titan. Colonel. Tier 1. Demon. Here. I don't care for his private. Like, I care for the overall privateer style for him. I don't care for the hair. Metal. Beyond is, I think I've said this before, but the Beyond chest piece is very reminiscent of the Robin suit in Joel Schumacher's, is that the name? Joel Schumacher? Yeah. Batman and Robin film. Night Ops. Shinobi. Alan. Knighthood. I don't mind the knighthood. Like, I mean, I don't mind the knighthood. Titan. Yeah, we'd probably swap to knighthood once it's unlocked. Now, I didn't really take a chance to look at his options here. I like that one. Yeah, I like that one the best. That one. Eh. 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 Yeah, we'll go with that one. Eh. Eh. I like that he's got his symbol on his shoulders. See it there? See it right there? I like that. I think I like that the best. Oh, he's got it on the knee. He's got the bat on the knees too. I think I like that better. Yeah. Well, hold on. That. Anyway. Anyway. 1334, 1450, 1248. All right. Honestly, I kind of probably should take Jason out. Maybe. We'll see. Alright, confirm. I did say Robin was next. Both Montoya and Talia went to meet. We've got their locations on the map. Okay. Talia's location is, looks like near the Belfry or something. Whereas Montoya's is, of course, at the Gordon Memorial. Alright. Quinn is case closed. Alright. Alright, so let's look at our actual case files here. Little Buds, talk to Talia. 13, 15, 23 to 26, 1 to 24. Hold on, I need to check something. Okay, so there are 8 chapters in the game total, and we're on 5. So, yeah, now let's go ahead and break out of Black Gates. Or they face his next move. Let's go with Mr. Freeze.
Assault in progress at Blackgate Prison. It's the regulators. They're trying to get Freeze out. We need all available units. I repeat, we need...
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
Perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
All heck's breaking loose. I'm running out of
all
time.
Heck's breaking loose, he says.
Hi, everyone. My name's Robin. You might have a headache tomorrow. Regulators really barreled through these guards.
Excuse me, hold on. Excuse me, all right.
Any updates on Freeze?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Then I don't have much time.
Just 1 second, I need to check something. Alright, so... Bow staff spin. And the decoy, okay. And then the swarm, okay. Oh, shoot, that reminds me, I didn't... And then... Nope. And nope, okay. All right.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a chest over there that I want to go grab. God damn. That was cool. Alright. Turn it down. Get off the geometry, Robin. Damn. Sorry for all the coughing, everybody. God damn. Inmate 365942, Luca Bianchi, was an enforcer for the Falcone crime syndicate or crime family. He was currently serving a 10-year sentence for kidnapping. Body is still warm. He must have died less than an hour ago.
Come on! Let me out of here!
Better make sure they're okay.
Target list. The cell was occupied by inmate 299427, aka Patrick Killer McNeil. He did a stint in solitary after trying to kill a guard. Looks like he used his time in the hole to make a kill list containing the names of Black 8 occupants. Stupid guy in cell 53, that bastard Luca, Andrew B, not the other one. Guard Pansetti won't miss again. I bet this was Luca. Yep, Luca Bianchi. Come on. There you go. Open cell here. Breaks rules. I wonder where cell 53 is. Are they numbered? Okay, 0403. Six, 35, level 3. Can't get up there. All right, fine. Fine.
I don't suppose he could just open the door.
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Then it's time for Robin to get creative. Bet I can reconstruct his handprint. I just need to find stuff around here he might have touched. This tread matches boots issued to Blackgate prison guards. If I isolate the pattern, I can track where the guy's been.
Belfry, I have two survivors in the control room. One of them will need help getting out.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Partial prints are way better than nothing. This'll do.
Good job, Robin. Gotta give myself a hand here.
I'm about to get attacked. Robin, come on, my guy.
Oh,
friend like this. Probably shouldn't have underestimated me.
Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, well.
That blast sounded significant.
Indeed, it did.
This is a nightmare. Freeze will do anything to get out of here. Belfry, they got Freeze out. But they left a bunch of medical equipment behind.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
You got it.
Metahuman containment protocol. Protective gear must be worn at all times. Heat lamps must be set up outside the cell. Before opening the door, at least three guards must be present. When entering the cell, do not touch the inmate directly. Always inspect cell for misplaced items before leaving. Never leave inmate unattended.
Mech? I want a mech.
I bet they're waiting for me.
Found your blind spot.
A mech?
Freeze is in the courtyard.
You just went around in circles.
Yep, that's a mech. What do you think it is?
I told you before,
Letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Can't reach me here, can you, bitch? Oh.
Clear of the harbor. He's freezing the water.
That will change nothing. Soon, nowhere will be safe. I will bring darkness to the world. Your future lies in ice. Revenge is best served ice cold. Eternal storm for Gotham.
Done, Freeze. No more fireworks, or whatever the ice equivalent is.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
With a mind like yours, you could have done so much good for Gotham.
I mean, you didn't have to throw him on the ground like that.
Die knowing what I am, then live in a lie.
That would be your cue to leave. The Bat Drone is on approach to pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must.
I added new intel to the board.
Authorities have finally brought the criminal known as Mr. Freeze in from the cold. Freeze escaped Blackgate Penitentiary with the help of a powerful new suit that reportedly resembled a spider. He was taken down by authorities in a daring battle said to involve at least one vigilante. Despite numerous reports to the contrary, GCN has confirmed the vigilante presence did not include Batman, whose absence persists despite a noticeable uptick in major crimes. Freeze is now being held in an upgraded, specialized prison cell at Blackgate, where he awaits trial for numerous federal and state crimes. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Well. Ooh, okay. Yeah, no, I remember saying, looking at this and being like, I kind of like it, but like, you know, I would like it more if the red was the primary on the chest. And there we go. Which suit is this again? Shoot, wrong button. This is the year one, right? Okay. Styles. Yeah, right there. To Tim from Jason, the science of this is a little more in your wheelhouse than mine, but I was just thinking of something. A lot of the Bat Cycle's limitations are based on the components overheating, right? I don't know exactly how, but what if we found a way to use Freeze's cryogel to keep the parts cool, which would let us really push it to its limit? Is this anything? Ooh, interesting. Okay. All right, so Mr. Freeze, you are case closed, my friend. All right. Wait a second. Hold on. If I change... Hold on. Can I customize per who I'm playing? Okay, so I don't remember. The thing is, I don't remember who I changed it on earlier. Was it Dick? It might have been Dick. Because this is a whole new ball game if I can change, customize it per person. I think I can. Cause it. Ooh, okay. All right, so. Adam, spoiler. Great Ghost, Cosmic, Pastel, Tractor, Azure, Crimson, Royal, Signature Gordon, Signature Drake, Signature Grayson, and Signature Todd. Cobra, Hot Pink, Diecast, Vinyl, Orchid, Lily, Grasshopper, Recluse, Steel, Gunmetal, Blackout, Bruises, Cuts, Cool, Warm, Transcendence, Boundless, Panache. Interesting. Okay, so I don't have them all. I don't have the signature of each one unlocked. So I'm not gonna do that yet. But if I think of it, once I have those unlocked, I am absolutely, abso-frickin-lutely.
You know, Freeze was the first villain I ever faced as Robin.
Oh.
He still had a glimmer of humanity then.
Gotham has a way of making monsters. Proof of that's everywhere lately.
Unfortunately, including you, my guy. Though Jason isn't a monster. It's just he was and occasionally acts like one. All right, here. Oh wait, there was one thing I wanted to check. Hold on. Wrong thing. Revert. All right. Back to Robin. All right. Any other dialogue y'all want to have real quick? No? All right. Gear. Crafting. I'll make a second one of these because I can. That counts. Oops, right there. Okay. I need two melee weapons. Challenges, contacts. Okay. All right. I'll be right back. I have to run to the bathroom and then we'll start the rest of the night outright. BRB. Don't go anywhere. I am back. Let's get into this right. Little birds. What challenges do I have? I have to defeat one more freak bulldozer. Feral Talons. The Shadows Assassins. They're an owl nest. Stuff. Okay. All right.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown, sending you the location now.
All right. What we got out here? We have time trial. The watch needs to talk to me. You know what? It's 8:50. Let's go ahead and go straight to Talia. And then, yeah.
از شکار کردن من پیش من خواهی شد. من شکار نیستم.
You will regret hunting me down. I am not prey. I mean, Batman disagreed. Sorry, that was rude. Ooh, look at her go! She's fighting the League, so she's not on the same side as the League.
So your League of Shadows has arrived. You should have warned us, Talia.
Does this look like my League? Did
yeah.
They decapitate the court? Did you?
I think the voice survived. He seemed well protected.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will fight back with more Talons. How many more people are gonna die caught in between?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
What do you know?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
If Langstrom was so useful, why did the court kill him?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, I'm hoping you heard all that?
Yes. Meaner Talons incoming. They're not gonna make dismantling the Court of Owls any easier.
All we can do is keep fighting, and try to learn a lot more about what we're up against.
Car? Bike? Oh, you're back. You parked! The bike parked on top of some dead people. Get off the geometry. That's a wall. Damn it, that's a wall again. You're scratching the paint, Robin. He says as if it's not his own fault. Okay, now then. Teehee. Not exactly pretty or graceful or cool, but I'll take it.
You're the number one water cooler topic. Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted to give you time to look at all the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Murder. Conspiracy. This one's got it all.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
I assume Kane has a lot of connections.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Give me some time, and I'll tell you exactly who you can trust.
I gotta hand it to you. You're doing a better job at policing than most police.
I mean, are you surprised? Stop corrupt detectives. We're gonna do this one for you, Jimmo. We're here. It would be a waste of time if I didn't, you know.
Let's see what I can do.
Womp. That bus was in my way.
I'm flying.
far so good.
Oh, shit. Damn. Ah, well. Oh, well. Yeah, I'll have to try it again. Oh, well, anyway. We were... Yeah, I said it. We were... going to... Let's go up here. Hold on, just one second. I need to check something. Okay, no, we're good.
Oh, oh my. I have something I think you'll be interested in.
Also good bug, Lucius.
Man can't even get comfortable on his own roof with you around.
Nope. Alright, what's he want? A rare or better melee weapon. And a rare or and rare or better suits. Okay. Alright. Alright. Eh, beyond suit. Of course they gave it to me. Defense is up, but it's lower health. Apparently, I didn't equip the suit correctly. Because the suit he's got on is not the one that I thought I had on. Oh well. That. All right. Load out. All right. Now then. We'll start on Tri-Corner Island. The cape clips through the drone. Lol.
What we capes do best.
Wait.
Be okay. I promise. Anything you want to share?
Okay, I'll tell you.
I can work with that.
Hold on a second. What is happening on my phone right now? Sorry, Robin, give me a second. There we go. Don't know what the hell that was about, but everything on my phone just kind of crashed. But whatever. Bulldozer, cool. Good. Good, good. I need to defeat one of those.
This ain't the first time he's late.
Tell me everything.
Park your melon! I got your answers here!
Got it. Thanks.
Oh, do I have to go talk to Montoya again? Come on, physics, affect the cape. Yeah, that cape is having none of the physics tonight. Oops, sorry! Sorry!
For the help out there.
All right, let's try this again.
Let's go. Just like that.
Robin.
I'm getting good at this.
All right. Actually, I need to step away for a second. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to just quickly check something.
I want more.
No.
Robin, stay.
They're here somewhere. I got bruises to prove it.
Okay.
You're gonna regret coming after me.
I'd like a word.
Who? Ain't no Robin here.
We don't stop until they're found. Oh crap! He's back again. Shit!
Where the hell did he go?
Where the hell is he now? I've got a clear shot.
I need information.
Fine. Here's what I know.
Thanks for the tip.
Why do I keep doing that? This is what I need. All I need to check. Okay. Robin, your cape's really not agreeing with you today, is it, my dude?
Outthought and outfought.
So I'm holding the right buttons, doesn't it?
Tell me what you know.
Of course, here's what I know.
That's what I thought.
Backup's on the way. You should get out of here.
A C A B. That's better. Sorry, I'm done. Alright. A C A B, that spells free. Save the city from cops. I'm done. Okay, out. Damn it. Come on, grab.
We should probably have a talk.
Anything for the hero of the hour.
Interesting.
The way the game said, not in that app. God, okay. All right. Where are the talents gonna come from? Or is this gonna be League of Shadow shit? This might be League of Shadow shit. League of Shadows. All right. Hi, buddy. Let me keep my mouse in there.
Yeah.
Come on, bitch. What you got? It fucked. Well, okay, that works. Okay.
Tell me everything.
This is what I know.
I can work with that.
No, I really, really do. It's you who don't want
me
to.
You want to share?
Okay, here's what I got.
That's what I thought.
Good girl. All right. All right. All right. We'll go to this one.
Quiet.
Want to see a magic trick?
Missed. There you go. Yeah, I failed that LARP pretty badly, but I prevented the escape. Oh well.
I need information.
All right, I'll tell you.
Thanks for the tip.
Cop. Cop? There you are.
I'll put in a good word for you at the precinct.
It's what we capes do best.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you for the reminder.
Thanks.
Robin, we don't know what you'll find in there.
You should have stayed in jail. I need information.
Nope.
Just like that, it's over. I'd say that did it.
No.
I almost feel bad for them. Almost.
Yep, almost. Oh, God. Now, is this one another Talon or a... It's a League of Shadows one. Okay. Oh, hey, I actually got the rewards the first time. Cool.
Figures. Anything you want to share?
Sure, whatever you need.
Thanks for the tip.
How are you doing, Copper?
Y'all really something special. Thanks.
We're here to help, just like you.
All right, so I need to go back to Montoya. How are we doing on time? 9:44, okay. That's loading. Here real quick. All right.
Don't you sneak up on me like that.
All right.
I got
All right, so
you're doing a better job at policing than most police. Hey, I appreciate your help.
That was predictable. That'll work on your perimeter sweeps.
Oh, you went through the wall. That would make sense.
Yeah, go Robin.
Yeah, go Robin.
I better get out of here. Tell me everything.
Okay, okay, calm down. I'll talk.
Interesting.
Oh, no. Talons or League of Shadows? By the shadows lurking, it's League of Shadows. Okay. Oh. Hello? Hello? League of Shadows? I mean, I'll take the free victory, but damn. Okay. That reminds me. How am I doing on... I need two more. Okay.
Have a talk.
Sure, I got lots to spill.
That's what I thought.
Ugh.
need information.
All right. This is what I know.
I can work with that.
Let's show him how to dance, huh?
Robin, you're done.
You know who I am? I'm Flat.
Keep him dancing. Blast him.
Ooh, the way that staff bent. Damn. Hey, I just prevented 250 crimes in Gotham City. Achievement. One second. Oh, whatever. All right, sorry. Map. Oh, wow. Oh, oops. I meant to interrogate him. If it would let me. Oh well. Oh well. C'est la vie. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Oh, wrong button. Oh well. You know what? Fine. Mouse.
Tell me everything.
Fine, I'll play ball.
Interesting.
Why does Lucius want to see me? Is that not Lucius? Oh, it's Lucius. Is it glitched on? Huh.
Driver's not here! Do you think he sold us out?
What? Got Robin over there!
Dude just went, oh jeez. I just KO'd that dude so hard he's stuck in the ground.
Thanks for the tip.
All right. We'll close this one out. Well, this one will be our closeout one. Ah, they're over there.
Even the cops can't stop us.
You'll pay for this.
No.
Break the cop! What's that?
There's no way you'll get away with this.
You should have seen this coming.
Robin.
Well, ain't this a nice surprise?
Tell me what you know.
Look, okay, here's what I know.
Got it. Thanks.
All right. So we didn't get much progressed in the actual storyline because we need to find the, we need to basically go around and stop the random crimes until we find ones that have the corrupt cops in them. So that So, you know, we'll come back to that. I'll work on that over the course of the week, the weekend and this next week. And so that next time when we're back, it'll be ready and we can progress the storyline. So yeah, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for bearing with me while I indulge myself with this game. I love this game so much. Frustrations and all, I love it. But anyway, before we get going, I just want to just point out that I've got amazing friends that you can check out up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And speaking of this link tree, this one right here on screen, if you go there, that's where you can find where else I am. My socials, my Discord, my YouTube, my Patreon, you know, things like that. Speaking of that Patreon, it's also right here on the screen, patreon.com/CrimsonKnight. And as I've said before and numerous times, and if this is your first time here, welcome! I love you. No, sorry. welcome. My Patreon is where you can go to support me and help me continue to make content like this while also simultaneously potentially making my content better as I get the income. So, yeah. But it's not a requirement. It would just be from the goodness of your heart. And if you don't feel like doing that, that's okay. I won't hold it against you. They love you. And we go to ad. Anyway. But yeah, that's it from me for the night. I hope you all are doing well and have a good weekend to look forward to. And if not, you know, I hope you're taking care of yourself and all that. But yeah, we'll be back on Monday with more Assassin's Creed Syndicate, unless something else comes up. Yeah. And so until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.